Section right there.
Oh yeah, there he goes. You got it. Just put it over the top of, put it over the top of one of them sticks. Ah, that's okay.
Here. Does it help you if I already clip them for you?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, ready? There you go. There we go. Thank you. Yep. Well, hey everybody, thanks for joining us. It's Chris and Brandon, Four Directions Bushcraft. Well, we decided to come out because it was so nice and build this little triangle raised bed shelter. It's really, really easy in these cedar thickets. You can prop branches up anywhere you want. We just got a lean-to on the back and a little basement under here, like Brandon calls it, to keep our wood dry. Got our fireplace in the front there to do some cooking. And then moss and bark on the roof.
To protect rain.
Yeah, to protect us from the rain. Brandon found a really good log to debark, and it came off in like sheets. So we just piled it up here. We built it sturdy enough to hold the weight, and then we patched in the holes with moss. Anyway, we just wanted to show you guys this shelter we built. We're gonna hang out. And you guys enjoy your day. Hey, you can catch us on Facebook. We have a Facebook group, Four Directions Bushcraft group. Go ahead and join that group. You can share all your pictures of all your outdoor experiences. It's really fun. Everybody's really nice. And then catch us on Instagram too. We have a giveaway going on. You can win some free 4DB gear. That would be cool. But hey, we love you guys out there. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And we'll catch you guys on the next one. Have fun out there.